first group today, which is the utility group. We would like to welcome to the ring our judge for the group, John Lester, accompanied by our show manager, Mr. Jasper Porter. And into the ring today, we have the first Lupita, followed by the Boston Terrier, followed by the Bulldog, the Chow Chow, the Dalmatian, the French Bulldog, the German Peter, which was chosen by Mr. Tom Johnson from an entry of 31, and he chose the bit number 2174. Thank you.
Peter. We now have the bulldog that was sent today by Andy Vincent, and from an entry of 101, she chose the bit number 2227.
Thank you. money, will you erase my run from
today from an entry of 23, J.D. is going to job number 2457. Today by Roy Johnson, and from an episode of Five, he's going to stop from the 2534. On the table now, we have the larger upgrade, today judged by Barry Cross, and from an entry of 78, he's going to go, 2600.
Straight up and down, and then round to the end. And all I heard was round. I know.
2 7 8 2. on entry of 56, he chose the dog 2808.
We ask the best of breed puppies to go to the best in show annex.
We have the Tibet Spaniel, today bred by Jim Sharpe, and from an entry of the Bushes, he chose the dog 2808. Of the day we have the Tibet Terrier, first today by Stuart Warner, and from an entry in 77, he chose the bit number 2947. From the only variety not separately classified, he has the arranger. This is judged by Pretty Short and final entry of 20, he chose the book of the 4352.
Thank you.
To make a new presentation to our state.